Weapons research data secured. Hyper coding technology on Volga's bodies. So this was how they were enhancing the Legion of Immortality and Legion of Darkness units. Wait, this weapons data is...
The weapons belong to the Volga's assassin unit that attacked you, General.
I never thought I'd discover it like this. For now, we should focus on searching for traces of the Ironheart. Number 17, upload this information to the Kolon database.
Affirmative.
Directly detect the energy, but I will know why when we find the origin of the pulses. Descendant, I have pinpointed the location where all of the Ironheart traces converge. It is hidden within the facility of the Legion of Immortality.
Sharon, I will stay behind and retrieve the cache of Volgus experiment records. I'm sure they'll contain valuable information.
I'll enter the inner facility first. Join me when you're ready. Most of the main passageways are now either blocked or destroyed. It appears the enemy intends to destroy the entire facility. Air vents, drainage pipes, maintenance ducts. Use any available alternative means of escape that you can.
Sharon, I've restored some of the data from the Volgus experiment record. According to the record, the facility you're in is the private laboratory of General Amon of the Legion of Immortality. As it was Ironheart traces which led us to this place, Corella Naaman might actually be there.
It won't be an easy fight if they are.
Sharon.
Awaiting your transmission.
The traces of the Ironheart detected here. There. Never mind. I will let you know after I've performed further analysis.
Okay, guide. They've synchronized the alarms with the nuclear reactor's self-destruct switch. What the hell are they thinking? They'd rather take everyone and everything with them than give up the Ironheart. I can modify the circuitry, find the alarms and destroy them. Stabilize the deactivated reactor. Turn on the coolers. I'll continue tracking the Ironheart traces.
Thank you.
units transmitting critical operation details. From the restored Volgus experiment records, I've reconstructed an audio recording that seems to have been made during the time of the experiments. Listen.
Legion will become greater from the Iron Heart. Die, Dark Lord. Keep your lives for people. Stand to the battle.
Then these Ironheart traces are...
Al's a rogue.
Ha ha ha! I see you from the experiment records. Seems like you have fired at the kingdom. Yes, I am a rogue. Lord Kirill Steinhardt. Thanks to the Ironheart. Lord Kirill Steinhardt.
Traces felt displaced. Descendant, in order to increase the accuracy of our pursuit, we need to access all the data on Volgus units who were transformed using the Iron Heart. You must defeat Alzarok. Sharon, will you relay a detailed report of this to HQ?
Will do. I'll be on my way. Good hunting.
Thank you.
It is over, Descendant. But there is so much information that it's hard to accept. This Alzarok is one thing. But Karel has ordered for the Ironheart to be inverted. Whatever that means. Inversion. What could that be?
Inverting the Ironheart data. If you do that, we won't be able to decipher the unidentified guide code. And
enough! The Ironheart data must be reconfigured in order to destroy the dimensional wall.
Descendant, I have the results of the operation from Sharon. Alpha is tied up with an emergency meeting with the Magisters. I have been ordered to brief you on the follow-up operation. Please make your way to HQ. Thank you.
Humanity is very weak. That's why humans need us so desperately. Magisters are probably humanity's real hope, don't you think? Now what do you want? Go on, I'm waiting.